Today we are 3D printing a painter's cube. This print was super cool because it's one of the first designs we've made ourselves in Fusion 360. And it was a super quick print, taking only 43 minutes and using 7 grams of PLA. And a huge shout out to Product Design Online, and thank you for your awesome Fusion tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel for more 3D printing ideas and live streams. Thank you for watching.